That hand reaches for that gun, that hand is moving at the same time. Right? Yeah. Just for the grip. We'll break it down from there. You're fast with this one, a little less fast, but put them equally as fast. Together. That's 2 months of lines. Very good. Guys, get the hands off. Very good. Now, I want you to punch out. Freeze. What is happening? We come here to draw. No, those hands. You don't control. Okay? When you draw, you're coming up. See my thumbs, how they start to touch. Mm-hmm. What does it look like? Like that. Latitude, longitude. Then they touch. Right? And they are ready. And I rotate them. See what's happening? I'm starting to rotate the gun and see where my hand falls. Mm-hmm. Right. For control. Good. So when we come out, so hopefully, right? Coming out, we're coming in, we're joined, rotated, and then we're ready to press. Everything should fall in this place. It should be like something that had collapsed, and you're gonna bring everything into perspective. That's what we're looking for. So now notice with me, when I draw a handgun, and don't